giant!
Oh my goodness, Rabbi. So they are.
Can we eat them tonight?
Oh, I don't see why not. Come on, let's go ask Mrs. Crook.
A grand potato, if ever I saw one.
You've never seen one. Not in Fraser land, not till now.
You were right telling us to plant them, Claire. 'Tis a fine crop.
I never see how you'd ever grind them for parritch.
I don't believe you grind them, Mrs. Crook.
Oh, aye? What do you do with them, then?
You boil them. Eat them with salt.
Yeah.
Butter is good, too.
Or roast them. We can mash them with milk.
Oh, then again, you could cook, Sassenach.
I'm not sure I can cook, but I can certainly boil a potato.
Then we shall have a feast.